Nothing Mammoth lead. The Halifax Thunderbirds come in off a loss to Vancouver. Would have liked to win out the string. Tarasenko answers back with a bang! And the Thunderbirds tie it up just a couple of seconds later. Jameson steps out, has a pair in behind Carlson. Jameson shoots, scores! Called his own number! And the captain buries to tie it.
Can do that in their reviews, but not here, so.
Halifax power play, sixth in the NLL, and waste no time, Thede scores! Nice pass, Jameson scores! What a behind the back look as the veterans come together and Jameson buries it. Vinesh moves it over. Little double pump dunk! Oh my! What a goal! To Peterson. 100 point plateau for Peterson. Nice pass to Stott, scores! Stott's turn to Barry off a nice setup. There's 6 minutes left in the third and just 50 seconds remaining on the power play. Peterson to Stott, scores! I'm seeing double as they set it up behind the back for Stotts again. Always enjoy a good seafood boil in the Maritimes, but things are really bubbling to the top here in this one between these two teams. And what a nice move on a goal from McLaughlin, shorthanded.
Hold, so his offense is going to get a chance here on the power play.
What a finish on a pretty setup. Clark Peterson scores on the power play backdoor after some quick passing. Garrison around. And Hill reaches back. Did that go in? Zed Williams said it did. I think Hill put it in himself. Zed Williams got the bounce off of Hill. Stotts again. Stotts got it back. Jameson directing traffic. Peterson to Stotts. Who scores? That duo. Working magic, and Stotts has a power play goal.